Meanwhile, Pancho Claus held his last toy cruise of the season this weekend. Saturday's giveaway was in celebration of Dia de los Reyes and marks the end of the 12 days of Christmas. Parents brought their kids to Casa Ramirez in the Heights to receive free toys and to take photos with Pancho Claus, of course. Performer Richard Reyes has maintained the tradition in Houston since 1981. The roots of Pancho Claus date back to the 70s Hispanic Civil Rights Movement.